Now let us find mean. To find the mean, first we have to find the mid values. Okay, mid values is x I. Okay, four mid value of the class 4 plus 1, that is 5. 5 by 2 is 2.5. Okay. And this one is 11, that is 5.5. And this is 17, that is 8.5. This is 23 is 11.5. And 13 plus 16 is 19. 19 by 2 will give you 14.5. Okay? Now, 16 plus 19 is 35, that is 17.5. If you observe, the difference of the class intervals will also be maintained here. See, 5.5 minus 2.5 will give you 3. Okay, 8.5 minus 5.5 will also be 3. The same length of the class will be maintained here also. So now we have to multiply this Fi and Xi. Direct method. I am doing the problem in direct method. So this one is 6 5s are 30. Okay. 6 2s are 12 plus 3. That is 15. 15.0. And this is 3 5s are 15, 5.5 into 30, so 3 5s are 15. Okay, here if you put point, this is 165.0, and 8.5 into 40, so 4 5s are 20, 4 8s are 32 to 34. Okay, this is 340.0. Okay, now with 16.5, 11.5 into 16, 16 5s are 80, 16 1s are 16 8 24, 16 1s are 16 2 80, so this is 184.0. And 14.5 into 4, 4 5s are 20, 4 4s are 16 to 18, 4 1s are 4 1 5, this is 58, and this is 17.5 into 4, 4 5s are 20, 4 7s are 28 to 30, 4 1s are 4 3 7. So this is 70. Okay. Now we have to do sum of Fi Xi. So sigma Fi Xi is equals to, we have to all add all these things. So here all zeros. So 5 plus 5 is 10. 10 plus 4, 14. 14 8. 32, 14 8 22. Okay, 7 2 9 9 5 14, 14 8 22, 22 4 26, 32 33, 3 1 4 4 3 7 7 1 8, this is 832. Okay, this is, we know it's 100. This is sigma Fi. So we have the formula to find the mean in direct method, sigma Fi Xi by sigma Fi. This equals to 832 by 100. This simply we can write 8.32. Mean. Find the mean numbers of letters in the surnames. So, on an average, 8.32 letters will be there in their surnames. Okay, so mean, how much we have got? 8.32. Now let us find mode also. Okay.